Against a coordinator that was one of the great coordinators in the NFL for 15 years. So to me, it's an opportunity for Tebow.